Get two x-rays up here. The one on the far side over here, and this one over here. And what I'll call your attention to is that on the near side to me here, in the left knee, notice the space between the bones is not very much. Okay, that person has lost a lot of cartilage. Compare that to the one on the other side where there's great space between the bones. So, which of these two persons is hurting more? Yeah. Okay, and which of these persons is more disabled? Okay, so you've fallen into my trap. Clearly, if I'm asking you this question, it's a trick question, okay? There's test-taking skills involved here. The answer is, I don't know. And that's the honest truth. There have been dozens of studies that have taken people and just looked at x-rays. And then asked the patients to rate their pain and tried to correlate the pain scores on a scale from 1 to 10 to how bad the x-ray arthritis looks. There's no statistical significance between the pain scores and the severity of arthritis on x-ray. Kind of weird. But it's really important to understand that. The flip side is good news, is that actually this person with the bad-looking x-ray may have no pain. And that's really part of our goal in the discussion tonight, is to realize that that's possible and what you may be able to do to be that person. We're going to talk about that. But again, there's this big disconnect between the severity of arthritis on x-ray and the pain and function a person is having. I can say the same thing about the ability to walk and function as I can about pain. There's no correlation with damage on an x-ray. So, arthritis pain is obviously very complicated. It's not as simple as we thought. It's not just wear or tear or degenerative problems that are creating the pain. The pain is much more complicated. And again, I've said people can have severe arthritis and no pain, or people can have very little arthritis and have severe pain. It goes both ways. And so, how bad the picture looks. People often come and ask me, let's get a picture to see how bad it is. Let's get an x-ray to see how bad it is. And sometimes that's important. But what's more important to me is how well a person is functioning. That's what tells me how bad the arthritis is, not just how bad it looks on an x-ray.